Yeah, I'm here with Jennifer Aniston. It's a great pleasure to meet you.
Pleasure to meet you.
We are the Millers. Did you have any doubts when you got approached with the role you're playing, a stripper playing an all-American mom? What were your thoughts when you heard about the role?
Well, when I heard about the role, I actually thought this is recording?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought this is fun. This is a, you know, interesting idea, a road trip, a family road trip, but they're actually smuggling drugs and it's all a big farce, and it just lent itself to a great amount of laughter. So I love that.
Hast du Lust, 10 Riesen zu verdienen?
Drogenhandel?
Kein Drogenhandel, das ist Schmuggel. Ich allein über die Grenze, Alarmglocken. Aber Familien?
Hi!
Da sieht keiner näher hin. Also musst du meine Frau sein.
Were there any doubts about the strip scene? Of course, it's the big talk about.
The main thing was trying to justify why, you know, you just didn't want to have just a random, you know, gratuitous strip scene in the middle of the movie. So it was really about clarifying the story and you know, because she was really doing it to save her life and everybody else's life by distracting those thugs.
Auf uns wurde geschossen.
Los, los, los!
Kenny wurde von der Tarantel gebissen.
Ich kann meinen Schnippel nicht spüren.
Entspann dich. Wie wär's mit etwas Mucke?
I seen a rainbow, yes.
I went out with a couple of friends yesterday, girls who saw the trailer then, and I asked them about what they thought, and they were just like, okay, how does Jennifer get ready for that? How do you prepare? How?
You practice a lot. I had a great choreographer, I had an incredible trainer, and I just worked really hard at getting the dance down, so it appeared that I kind of knew what I was doing.
Was it like that everybody had to leave the set when you shot it?
They didn't have to leave, there was no reason for them to be there.
Etwas Respekt, das ist deine Mutter.
In a recent interview, you said that you would like to travel more, to explore the world.
Yes.
Would you like want to take time off to do that? Like, I don't know, is for you, would it be an option to say, okay, I'm gone for 6 months and I'm taking an around the world trip?
That's such a great idea. I think I'm going to do that. I would take 6 months off. After the next movie I do, I think I am going to take about 6 months off.
What would you like to see? Where would you like
everything
to go?
I want to, there's places I've never been. I've never been to Asia. I've never been to, there's places in Europe I've yet to be. There's a lot of places.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.